The Maithi and Kuki MLAs of Manipur have written separate letters to Prime Minister Narendra Modi and made conflicting demands over the presence of Assam Rifles in the ethnic strife-affected state. While 40 legislators, most of whom are Maithis, sought removal of the country's oldest paramilitary force from the northeastern state, 10 Kuki MLAs urged Modi not to do so, asserting this could jeopardize the security of the tribals. Assam Rifles and other central forces, including the army, were deployed in Manipur in early May to control the situation after clashes between Maithis and Kukis broke out. In a memorandum to the PM, the 40 legislators said Assam Rifles need to be transferred from their present location of deployment and trustworthy central forces along with state security can replace them to neutralize and sanitize all threats to peace, security and stability. They also said, for the immediate establishment of security, simple deployment of forces is inadequate. Although it is imperative to halt the violence in the peripheral areas, a complete disarmament is the key to achieve this goal. These MLAs also demanded the withdrawal of suspension of operations agreement with Kuki militant groups, implementation of NRC in the state, and strengthening of the autonomous district councils. In the memorandum submitted to Modi on Wednesday, they opposed the demand for a separate administration by Kuki groups. On August 8, the Manipur unit of the BJP also requested Modi to replace Assam Rifles with any other paramilitary force permanently from the state in the interest of the public. In another memorandum to the Prime Minister on Thursday, the Kuki Zohar Mar MLAs asserted that the Assam Rifles stood the test of time and did their work without prejudice or bias in Manipur. In a separate incident, a 37-year-old woman in Manipur has come forward with a grievous complaint of sexual assault that occurred on May 3rd in the Chur Chandpur district. The woman filed her complaint with the Manipur police on Wednesday, August 9, alleging that she was sexually assaulted by unknown Kuki miscreants. In response to her complaint, an FIR was registered at the Bishnupur police station, charging the accused with gang rape, assault and criminal force with common intention. This incident reportedly took place amidst ethnic clashes between the Kuki and Maithi communities in the state on the same day. As per the complaint, the incident took place at 6:30 p.m. on May 5, the day ethnic clashes broke out in Manipur. The complaint stated that she was sexually assaulted by Kuki miscreants who came to her neighborhood to burn down houses of Maithi residents. The woman revealed that she did not disclose the incident initially due to societal stigmatization, but her deteriorating health and injuries she sustained compelled her to finally report the crime. Her complaint has drawn attention to the gravity of the situation amidst the ongoing ethnic violence in Manipur. As of July 30, the Manipur government shared that only a limited number of cases related to sexual assault had been registered in connection with the ongoing ethnic tensions, which have resulted in over 65 FIRs being filed by the Manipur police.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.